Your sons and your daughters will be on your command.